Hi.
Hi, welcome to Spyro.
We're back again, trying to get this.
Remember last episode where this was happening? Well, it's still happening because I've just balls it. Hang on. I'm just. Fuck, no, I've got this. So basically, we're just trying to get these last gems in this level and then we've done this. Done this bit, will, whatever it is, I don't fucking know. And we can move on with our lives.
To another world, won't we? We only need 4 orbs, though.
We only need 4 orbs, yeah, that's true. And then it's just the gems.
Yeah. And in one of the worlds, we only need 1%.
Yeah, we need probably like 1 gem or something ridiculous. And yeah, that's gonna happen. Right, okay.
So, get the pig back here.
Figure out what I need to do with my life.
What do you think of that? Let me have a try.
Well, I'm trying to figure out my life. You sort of thing. Oh, you villain! You gotta come straight from over there. Can you look where, like, you know, from that bit? Because you gotta come straight on.
Straight on, yeah.
We're doing it, come on. Woo!
Oh, they put me off then. Not you going woo, but like the.
Whoa, fuck!
I thought I'd hit the wall.
Spyro. Oh, I like this fact, it's like the little icon for it, it's like a little fan wafting you.
It's like, I know, yeah. I think it's supposed to be, like his legs like turning out.
You say legs, actually. Just saw that thing's face.
Yeah, it's him.
I'm gonna play like that, to be honest. I mean, if you watch like a video, and you'd be like, oh, you don't have to go over it, it's easy. It's like three
well,
tops.
This is going to be this episode.
Yeah.
And this is going to be like episode. I don't know how we recorded. Fucking hell. It was on 14.
Okay.
I think. I remember thinking, oh, wow, this is a lot longer than Crash.
Yeah. Yeah, but yeah.
I'm gonna cry.
Is he all just losing all the way? I wonder how many total we've done for Spyro 1 as well.
Don't know.
How many Spyro 1?
15.
Yeah, that's fine.
It's good as we get to 100% it as well.
Yeah. No, and he just stops.
Swear!
Shut up. Mate, it's definitely a fan.
Yeah, it's most definitely a fan.
I'm a big fan of yours.
Forget my theory of it being
Dragon legs.
His legs are going like that, so I thought they were.
That's just the most ridiculous thing since what I just did then. Whose fucking idea was it to put a chest?
Yeah, really, whose idea was this?
We just got to jump there. As soon as you go around the corner. Just getting to it, really, isn't it, really?
Yeah.
Why does he stop?
I don't know.
It's like hits the bit and he goes, oh fucking hell!
I've lost it already.
Jump.
Why did he do that? I didn't want it.
To... never come back, Anthony. No, I just want to do that, to be honest.
I don't want one orb when they kill me.
What?
Cowlek.
Shit, yeah, you didn't get all the Cowleks.
No, I didn't. I refused.
You were like...
Should we do this later, Daniel? Yes.
Fuck yes!
Oh, it's because you...
It's because you fall off and he goes... Oh, yeah, let's go to smiles.
One more go.
I know, it is like that. It's like, I don't want to leave until I've done it.
Come back to this level.
Yeah, just
don't this. Talk to her. Take it. Ruddy pan pipe. Go on, we'll have your dinner. I'll do this.
I was like, oh, should finish it. I was like, oh. These orb challenges are good, aren't they?
They're great.
By good,
it wasn't even an orb challenge.
I know. Let's get it off the chest. Get it crisp down the mic. That's me crushing onto the skull.
Did we do? We did Scott, but I don't know if we got all the gems in Scott.
Definitely did again.
Yeah. I know what level that is though.
Oh, I.
Zephyr, that was Zephyr over there, wasn't it?
There's a wall over there, though.
Yeah, I saw that.
But hey, what's this then?
Oh, we'll cover that.
Oh, well, that's convenient.
How do you get to that?
That'll be where I keep going.
I'll put on the leaf for that.
There'll be a key, there'll be a secret. Well, she's not here anyway. Oh, it's a few damage, but it's nice. Yeah, just might never snap.
I don't know.
We'll take the wall. Yeah, back that way. I sort of like a little life thing. Maybe it's like just a bit of a model joining out. No, okay. Just kind of splab out.
Hey, gem. Orb.
Yeah. Done. How the hell are you gonna know that?
It's such a gamble. I know where the other one is now as well, we just don't have to get to it.
Jesus.
Well, when I went over to it at first, I didn't hear it. But I heard it when.
I know, that's weird though. It's like it's giving you a clue. But don't forget this guy.
How do you get over there? The other one's over there, you can see it bouncing, right?
Yeah. I don't know. Can you get on some of it and then go on some of it and then just get in there? It's alright, Andrew.
Alright. Oh, what? 15. Gotta find whoever this is. It's probably Hunter. Oh no, this is the one with the pigeon.
Oh god, remember who just played it?
Yeah.
It was like one of the like initial ones that like did a thing.
So look for something out of place, i.e. Hunter. Can't go higher than that. So it's not.
Probably one of them pushing him up.
Top one of these is
easy. That's one way to speed up. Grab me, push down.
Okay.
I was like, what?
Let's go get the Spyro. Apparently he was always hit.
Yeah.
Right.
Not high, because you can't go high.
No, this is the highest I can go.
I know.
Yeah, I thought that went as well.
Oh, I know.
We've been having a crime problem here in Metro Speedway, but I think you might be able to help. A band of... Great! The hunter has been able to knock the scoundrels off of the buildings, but we need you the...
I was thinking.
I saw one. What you gotta do? Follow him. Don't get it.
You gotta shoot down the money bags.
Before they steal it.
Before they hit the water.
It looks
he's getting
like
them and then they drop
one,
money.
But they're...
Yes. Can't remember him. Actually, before it lands.
It looks like you missed.
Oh, yeah.
It looks like.
Yeah, yeah.
Looks like you.
So we've already gone past it.
Yeah.
It looks like...
Thank you.
It looks like.
Yeah, yeah. God.
It looks like you.
Oh, these last episodes have been well done.
Yeah.
Action packed. Ready for fun.
Lesson.
Teach you a lesson, Mr. Hat. Two more. It's just gems.
We know where one of them is.
Yeah, we do. We have to get into it. Abort, abort, abort. My son is also called Abort.
Zephyr.
Oh, that's me. I'm always going to Zephyr then. I'm sure I have to get to Obon.
Oh! We need to get all of them again, but.
Yeah. Just getting destroyed. Save me, Andrew, save me.
Is that it? One of 5. 2 are up there. And then there's one here. No.
Fucking hell.
Stuck in it, look at it.
Shit.
Oh, sorry.
Fuck that. Just me walking.
Come on, let's go. Rebounded off another Cowlek. Can I just ram it? Yes, I can.
It's that thing again where you ram and you go further.
To go up here first, get the super flame, come back, or I think I do. Oh, there's one over there, I don't know if there's one over there.
Mm-hmm.
It seems like it'd be a bit of a pain in the ass to keep doing this.
Yeah. So everyone's in that area where you have to plant them seeds, won't it? Yeah, probably not.
Stop running now.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, it's just too far. See, like, one's over here. Can do it. Thank you. across what is.
Over there. Oh.
Oh, yeah. This is gonna be a pain in the ass, whatever.
Yeah. Fuck this ass. Don't go back. No.
You're going to the wall. Stop it. Oh my god. Kill the. There we go. All right, thank you.
That one.
No!
No.
What problems? I don't care. I want to see Juliet. Really don't want to see Juliet.
This is the look up, Zella. Just like, stretched upwards.
Like, what does a bird look like? Oh yeah, look like that. What should we do? You know what? Oh, sorry.
What if it just like started going up and just floating up?
Well, I am impressed. You got
fucking
all the cowlicks for me. Here's a fair reward.
Maybe we'll try and get the last one to wrap up the episode.
Yeah, that'd be nice. Go get out of there first.
Maybe I should be now. Last time, innit? When we first got to it, and you're like, wow! Do you reckon this glide thing is, you know, when you climb up the highest ladder?
Mm.
And I said, oh, can you glide down? Do you reckon there's something up there that you can actually...
Maybe.
Because that's like the highest point I can think of, and I don't know how else you'd get to it. I don't know how else you'd get to it.
Okay.
Yeah. I don't know, but just, yeah. Have a look.
Seems to be a bit too far away.
It does, that's what I'm thinking, but...
Is it this way?
Maybe just something else can glide through the down, go out.
Maybe.
Nah. You know. Spyro.
Is it from here?
Because there's something blocking out to thing. Unless it's another smashable wall. Somewhere.
No, we won't be able to make that wall.
No, because that thing's in the way on purpose, isn't it? Balance.
Yeah.
Yeah, that's done on purpose. It's Iroh.
So, I think again.
Because obviously, there's that platform over there that's from the other level.
Yeah.
Mm.
So, there's nothing. Oh god, let's go to the edge. There's not like a. Thing like below us is there anything?
I know, that's what I was thinking, stuff like waft you over. So even on top of that, I don't think you'd make it, would you?
No.
just by how it feels.
Maybe you can remember that one.
No, you can smash that one, can you?
Which one?
The one you're going towards.
One way you could for a second, it's just the texture's having a fit.
Yeah, just having a real great time. Did it ever even have like a crack of any indication? Yeah,
yeah, that's why I did it.
I was gonna say, like, how the hell?
What,
me?
I don't know. I can't think of any way of.
The only thing of is some other way that takes the top of the castle.
Yeah.
It means you can then glide over.
See, like, it's all the way over there, you can see it.
Like, is this some sort of route upwards? Other than, like, I think, like a tornado thing that would take you over, I can't think of how I should get to it.
Like a ladder that takes you to the top or something?
Yeah, maybe on the outside. Is this something you can climb up? Look around at the camera. Well, the camera wants to play a game. Be a game. Hello, girl.
That's.
Sneaky bastards. Yeah. It's good to have found that crap wall on that lab.
Yeah.
Because, like, we wouldn't have known about crap walls otherwise. I was literally going to say, do you want me to just walk? I'm glad we did. But Jesus Christ.
I didn't hear that.
Okay. This is typical Spyro. None of your easy, later game stuff. I was gonna say this is stuff dreams are made of, but it's not dreams, is it? Nightmares.
It is nightmares. Okay, so now from here, I've gotta fly over to there.
Yeah. Go on, Andrew, you can do it.
Can I? I don't think I can.
Unless Spyro, you're blocking the way.
It really is, I can't see anything.
Shit, Spyro. Why is he speed up?
Daniel.
That's the noise I'm talking about. Oh, that's actually an episode shorter than 40 minutes.
So we've got 6.64 orbs.
Golly orbs. Next episode, the gems.
Don't forget the gems. We've only got two more to do with.
Three.
Because yeah, of 99%.
Yeah. And then
that one. And then
we're
done.
Still find a gem in that, so then
okay.
So we should be done in the next episode.
This is going to be fantastic or very painstaking.
So
see
don't
you
forget
next
to follow
time.
Me on all social medias and
bye.
Everything.
Get out.
And Daniel's too.
TheeDrewGamer, Danji Designs.
And we'll see you then.
See ya.